What's going on?
Hello,
While you were hanging out in your pool in Mexico, I was busting my ass pitching my new TV show, and I have to say, I think it went pretty good. I know I've said it before, but I really think this time they're gonna give me this show. This time they're gonna give me creative freedom to really do something good. I'm getting a show, and that's it.
what the fuck are you doing, man? Ben, you are the biggest fucking loser in the fucking fucked up world. You are a fucking nobody. You get that? You don't not understand how the world goes. I told you since like fucking 15 years almost. And especially one like you, they fucking even moreover because they, you know, they fuck you until they can suck anything out of it, you know? So since they can suck money, they can suck some of your idea and then they make the money.
I'm telling you, they'll give me a show and I'll make money. And if I don't, well, I'll sue them.
You have zero fucking power on your shit. Zero. And you're not gonna make money. Now, and you know me, I'm honest when I talk to you, you know, and you know how much I love you. You didn't get nowhere. Not because you're not talented, but because you are with the wrong fucking people and you keep pursuing a fucking dream of losers, of making it into the movie or the TV show when you have no fucking body. If you were pursuing the other stuff, you would be already making good money, be successful. Ben, I tell you, you cannot do both. You just need somebody to really fucking take your fucking idea and packages them, you know. And you know, but what you should do, you should come here, fucking work for 6 months like a slave. I sell you.
You want me to move to Mexico because you're going to sell me.
And I know how to sell people. It's the worst. I know you're recording this, you know. I know you. Fuck you. If you put just something like this on, you're done. You're finished with me. You know that. Your fucking hard days too, you know, what do you fucking do the hard days for? You know what I mean? You have to fucking start to give up your fucking TV shows. And your girlfriend should drop you because, you know, I would never fucking, I have to talk
You mean
to
my girlfriend to
her. Yeah,
leave?
because she could fucking don't wanna be with a loser. Or she has some fucking problem like mama problems. She has to be your mother. She go out and work for you. Otherwise, it's not fucking acceptable. You're not a big genius, stay home and produce the stuff so the girl goes out to work. You're producing shit at home. You have to fucking listen to me. But you have to come and just fucking give up your house, give up everything. What I can offer you, my fucking little guest house. You go in there, you have an internet, you want to draw, I have pencils, I have stuff. You have to write, fucking get serious in this business. You know, if you want to do movies, you do movies.
What are you talking about? We spent like a year writing our movie. What about that
But that
movie?
was a piece of fuck. Come on, Ben. Who the fuck is gonna put money to do that film? Who? I'm gonna give you the straight shit that nobody tells you. Nobody give you the shit how I give it to you. And you're gonna fucking wait what? For your parents to die so you give them money they put away? I mean, really, you have to get really depressed because your problem is that you don't get depressed enough. You really have to fucking get depressed. You have to be left by everybody, me included. I should not fucking talk to you anymore,
I'm
you know?
home.
And then when you're really fucking retarded alone, then one day you say, you know what? Maybe I'm gonna change something around here.
Okay, I got it. Let me just think this over. I have to go. The girlfriend just came home.
I talk to you later, brother. Charming, bye.
So, how did the meeting go?
It went so well that I wanted to see if you want to celebrate by taking a trip to Mexico for 6 months. They got a lot of pencils there.